Hello guys, and welcome to my week 7 update, week 7 2018, the week where I hit power level 100, where I had 200 days of logging in, and where I was able to verify that these tier 6 crafting materials exist in the game, which really had me silently hoping that we were going to be getting these with the reactive quests in the spring event, so I was of course massively disappointed when we didn't get them. This here was also the week where I broke the storm shield. Yeah, the storm shield, the barrier. I'm in Matt's base here helping him build it, and I broke his barrier. Yeah, so survivors are no longer safe in Fortnite because I broke the barrier protecting everybody, so be warned. Husks can now freely enter bases, and as you can see here, I'm standing outside the actual barrier, and we met outside, had a bit of a party, harvested a few materials, shared some weapons. It was really crazy. So yeah, it's a thing. You can break these. This was also the week where I got the Heartbreaker. I am so crazy hyped about this sniper still. I am really amazed by it. And I got the Dragon's Claw. That is just so weird. It's a sniper dealing additional headshot damage, but it deals no damage. It has exploding fireworks that it shoots instead, so I am not really sure about that weapon. This was of course also a week where I did a decent amount of storm shield defenses, and I'm really sorry, I know a lot of you guys out there would like help with your storm shields, and I am really really trying to fill my game time with loads of storm shields, loads of missions that you guys would like help with, and I really want to help with it all, but it's just not really possible, especially with these Storm Shield Defense 10s. Some of them take like up towards an hour to complete, and I love doing them, I love playing with you guys, but if I'm unable to help you, if I'm not like responding because I'm video editing or doing other life things, then please bear with me. I would absolutely love to help out. It's just not sure that I have more Storm Shield Defense mojo in me at the given time, but I am doing them constantly. Love doing them, love getting the mini llamas, love getting the hero experience points, love helping you guys get the skill points, the V-Bucks. I think it's really cool, and this time around here, we actually got Summer spawning in a storm shield. So that was like also a thing, apparently, that you can get these event missions in your storm shield now. So a lot of like really wacky things that have been going on this week here, as you guys saw also with my Love Jonesy having like this display bug, so that was a bit weird. This was also the week where I have had the most crazy unboxing, smashing, opening session in Fortnite to date. The amount of upgrade llamas I had that went upgrade to gold was simply, as I got a comment, we saw the game break here, and I really do feel that we did that. I had so many golden llamas within a very, very limited amount of upgrade llamas. It was fan-freaking-tastic to be doing these smashings, and of course I got loads of legendaries in there. I even got a trap schematic that I really wanted and could use. I got mythics, I got legendaries, I got like so many legendary survivors as well. You can actually see the wooden floor spikes that I got here that I really needed, and a duplicate mythic lead survivor. But I mean, I was on a streak. It was beyond amazing to experience this crazy amount of upgrade llamas going gold. And this does not mean that I'm telling every one of you out there go buy them because they're good. These are the worst llamas you can actually get in the game, and I also mentioned that in my video. But for me, with this session that I had here, it was just beyond crazy amazing. It was so fun, it was so rewarding. And of course, getting the mythic lead survivor in the llama here was what allowed me to finally reach power level 100, home base power 100. So guys, that was my week 7 update 2018. I hope you enjoyed. As always, thank you very much and very much for watching.